Okay, children, so far we have finished the two questions. Now we'll move on to write the next questions and the detailed question answer. Okay. So what is the role of Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan? Third one is, what is the role of Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan? So in this, answer is, the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan SSA, the Right to Education Act, the Right to Education Act RTE, have improved the educational performance. Okay, and then Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan educational for all, education for all. So Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan means education for all, was launched in the year 2001. Okay, and the next is fourth one. Give a note on National Educational Policy. Give a note on National Education Policy. So answer is, in 2019, the Government of India, has framed the National Education Policy, that is NEP, National Education Policy, to promote education. Among the people of India. The NPE covers all education systems. From primary to college level. Then fifth one, write any two futures. Of Samagra Shiksha. Providing quality education. First one is providing quality education. And improving learning outcomes of students. Then focusing on girl education. Focusing on girl education. Pen kalvi solvanya girl education. Then again focusing on digital education. Focusing on digital education. Okay, so these are the 5 questions in your in this lesson. Short answers. Okay, so what is the role of Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan? The Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, SSA, the Right to Education Act, have improved educational performance. And Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan was launched in the year 2001. And give a note on National Education Policy in 2019, the Government of India has framed the National Education Policy, that is NEP, to promote education among the people of India. The NPE covers all education systems from primary to college level. Write any 2 features of Samagra Shiksha. Providing quality education and improving learning outcomes of students. Focusing on girl education. Focusing on digital education. Now we'll move on to the answer in detail. So answer in detail. First one, write about Indian education system. Write about Indian education system. First point is, in ancient times, Indian Gurukul system, ancient times, India has Gurukul system, Gurukula system, ancient times, first they are this. And then second point is, the modern school was brought to India. The modern school was brought to India. Including English language. Okay, this is the second point. And third point is, so education in India is provided by public school, provided by public school, controlled by
controlled and funded, controlled and funded by three levels, by three levels, central, state and local, central, state and local and private schools. So under various articles, under various articles of the Indian Constitution, free and compulsory education is provided as a fundamental right to children between the age of 6 and 14. Then second one, write about the Right to Education Act in detail. Write about the Right to Education Act. Right to Education Act in detail. So what do you mean by the Right to Education Act? That is RTE. So RTE, okay, Act 2009 describes the importance, of free and compulsory education, compulsory education for children between 6 to 14 years of age. So they must give the compulsory education, and then there should be no discrimination. In education. Then until the completion of elementary education, students should not stop elementary education. No student is stopped from school. Okay. improvement in quality of life. I'll continue the point here. So next point is improvement in the quality of education. Then school infrastructure. School infrastructure should be improved. Should be improved every 3 years. Every 3 years. Okay. Then the next one is, next question is, write about Samagra Shiksha in detail. Write about Samagra Shiksha. In detail. It is an integrated scheme. It is an integrated scheme. Integrated scheme for school education. School education from preschool to senior secondary level. The scheme has been prepared with a broader goal. The scheme has been Samagra Shiksha area. Write about Samagra Shiksha Abhiyan. Okay. So it is an integrated scheme for the school. So it is an integrated scheme for school education from preschool to senior secondary level. And objectives of Samagra Shiksha. Okay. Providing the quality education secondary level. And providing quality education and improving learning outcomes of students. Learning outcomes of students. Okay. And then The scheme is an. The scheme is an integration of. The scheme is an integration of three already existing scheme. Existing scheme. That is existing schemes in an arc the Sarva Siksha Abhiyan SSA. So I am continuing here. Same answer one way. Sarva Siksha Abhiyan. Yes. SSA. Sarva Siksha Abhiyan is SSA. Yes. Yes. A. Then Rashtriya Madhyamik. Rashtriya Madhyamik. Shiksha Abhiyan. So that is RMSA. Then the last one is and teacher education TE. That is TE. So that's all, children. Okay, so that's all for this. So after this we have finished our third term. So we have already written the fill up, choose, match, everything, question answers, everything and detail also. So write down in this class work and go through this, children. Thank you.